Hey guys, today I will be showing you how to make fruit tarts. First off, I'm going to be using a mold for the tart base and take some tan polymer clay and form it into a ball. Now I'm going to take a ball tool and indent the middle so that it forms a crust. If you don't have a mold, you can also form your own tart base, like so. Take a toothpick and indent the sides. Now I'm taking some chalk pastel and brushing it on to make it look more realistic. Now for the cream, I'm taking some white polymer clay and a Wilton number 14 star tip. Make sure to warm up the white clay. And push the white clay out of the tip. Now you can place the whipped cream on top of the tarts. Now the final step is to add the fruits. I've already made the raspberry. For the blueberries, I rolled out 3 pieces of polymer clay and I indented the top of them. For the peach or mango tart, whatever you like to call it, I flattened some yellow polymer clay and cut out rectangles, and I placed a few of these on top. And that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.